Well, how's everything? Good?
Good. Things are going well. Yeah.
At the Mya Cigar counter, George Rodriguez Jr. is always up front, and Dad is never far behind.
These are the fields in Cuba.
I'm American for 33 years, but, you know, I'm Cuban.
We have a relationship as best friends. My dad's my best friend right now. He's the one that I look up to, and he's the one teaching me, and I learn from him, and I learn from all the things that he's taught me.
My son, he's the second. He's my right hand. My son, he's going to follow my step.
Jorge is a fourth-generation cigar roller. Tobacco's been the family business since 1896.
The cigar roller, the cigar smoker, they know that was making by Cuban hands.
This is the factory area. This is where all the cigars are made. You can see the tobacco. Everything's nice and fresh. And that's what you call the filler.
At their West Palm Beach factory, cigar rollers fill, mold, and press hundreds of stogies a day, using tobacco imported from three countries, the Dominican Republic, Nicaragua, and Ecuador.
We use three different countries because we blend it, just like cooking food. And then each cigar has a different flavor. So when you blend the cigars together with the fillers and all the wrappers, it gives it a different flavor. So you can change the wrappers, and it'll totally change the size and the flavor of the cigars.
It's the slow burn of Caribbean leaves that's drawn in baseball greats and billionaires.
On the wall we have, you know, all my friends from the majors.
Every day people stop in for a smoke and a chat.
What's your name?
John.
John, my name's Troy.
Hi, Troy. How are you? Nice to see you.
It's a place where over a cigar, strangers become friends. It's a place where the past is revered.
It's the art. It's the only way it's been done. You can do it with a machine, but it'll never come out the same.